No, lo, yo no lo dije.
This is terrible.
Hello?
Aha, greetings. Have you heard? It's so terrible. Sumaq was killed by his own servant.
I'll find out what happened to him.
Thank you, Aha. Apologies, Ahau, but you may not enter. The crowd is violent. If I move, they may rush in.
Perhaps I can find a way to distract them.
A wise strategy. Not right now. Can you try to calm the crowd, Ahau?
Have you not been informed of the death of Sumaq?
Indeed, Ahau. He was a great man.
He was. Now sound the call of mourning to usher him to the afterlife.
Yes, Ahau. I will play.
It is calm now. Come in.
How did it happen?
When we arrived, Shoko, the mistress of the house, was arguing with Taruka, her servant. Sumaq lay dead between them. Taruka was covered in blood.
Did Shoko witness the murder?
No. She came home from the market to find Taruka standing over Sumaq.
Has Taruka confessed?
No, he pleads innocence. But you're here now, Ahau. Few can lie under the scrutiny of the gods.
Oh, Ahau, please show mercy. I swear I didn't kill my master.
Be calm, Taruka. Tell me what happened.
I came in from working the fields. I heard a loud noise, like a gate slamming shut. I ran and found Sumaq covered in blood. He'd been stabbed. I tried to stop the bleeding, but he was already gone.
That's why your hands are bloody.
Ahau, please believe me.
I'll return if I have any more questions.
Greetings, Ahau.
What do you have?
Sumaq was stabbed in the neck many times with something pointy and very sharp.
Like an arrow or a knife?
Whatever it was, it's gone now. We've searched the entire room.
Then the murderer took the weapon with them. May I have a look at the body?
Of course. May the gods grant you the wisdom to see what I can.
For a stab wound, there's not much blood. Hello? Shoko?
Yes, Ahau?
I know this is difficult, but I need you to tell me what happened.
I was at the market with... Oh, poor Sumaq.
Take your time. Start from the beginning. You're at the market?
Yes, with Agna. I was going to make bokchuk. It was my husband's favorite.
Agna?
One of my servants.
What happened when you came home?
I found Taruka in the kitchen, standing over Sumaq, his hands covered in my husband's blood. I yelled and the guards arrived.
Was he holding a weapon?
No.
Did you hear a loud slam as you arrived?
No, of course not.
What about Agna?
What about her? She was with me. She accompanied me to the market and back.
Where is she now?
Recovering in her room. She's had quite a shock.
I'll go talk to her.
But... yes, of course. As you wish, Ahau.
This will never be...
Hello, Agna?
Oh, Ahau. Forgive me. I thought you were the mistress.
I was hoping to ask you a few questions.
I don't know anything. I never know anything.
Does this gate open?
The gate? No. No, it's broken. It has been broken for a long time.
Agna! I'll find another way around. There's something there.
It was only a matter.
Hmm. The ground was disturbed here recently.
No, stop.
This must be the knife used in the murder.
Put it back. You must. The mistress said if anyone saw it, she would get in trouble.
Why would she get in trouble?
The mistress didn't come to the market with me. When I got back to my room, the gate was broken and there was blood everywhere. As the mistress called for the guards, she gave me the knife to hide.
Shoko will be brought to justice.
Why?
Pakal, Taruka is innocent. Sumaq was killed by his wife, Shoko. I found the knife she used.
Arrest her! Silence! We will both be dealt with.
Please, accept this as a token of our gratitude.
Taruka, you're free to go.
Thank you, Ahau. Sometimes there is justice.
Sometimes.